the most memorable April Fool's prank you've pulled on somebody?
Thanks.